Now we have a rectangle ACHF, which is made up of two rectangles and two identical squares. BC is 2 cm and FG is 5 cm. Okay, so let us just write down the values over here. Got it? Okay, now what fraction of the rectangle ACHF is shaded? Okay, so first of all, the area of the shaded triangle in the top rectangle, let us focus our attention at this shaded region. Okay, this would be 1/2 × 2 × 5, and that will give us 5 cm². Okay, now from here, area of the unshaded area, okay, region in the bottom rectangle and the square. So I'm concentrating on this portion and this portion. Okay, so area of unshaded triangle in the bottom rectangle and square. Okay, that will be 1/2 × 2 × 7 + 1/2 × 2 × 2. Altogether, it will be 9 cm². Okay, from here, I will figure out the full, okay, area of this rectangle and subtract by this area of the unshaded triangle, because that will give me the shaded region at the end of the day. So therefore, the area of the shaded area in DEFH, okay, that will be 7 × 2 − 9, okay, which is 5 cm². So all in all, we realize that my total shaded area is 5 + 5, which is 10 cm². Okay, total area of the full rectangle okay, it will be 7 × 4, which is 28 cm². Okay, length times breadth. So therefore, the fraction that is shaded, right, it will be 10/28. Now we have to simplify it, and the final result will be 5/14. Okay, that is the answer for this question.